people, but also the princes and the prince electors. And the most important prince elector was Frederick III of Saxony, and he was nicknamed the Wise because of his intelligent decisions. And Frederick the Wise, he lived here 500 years ago. He founded the university, he built a big castle. Yeah, we will see at the end of our tour the castle church where Luther posted the theses on the door. And he was the founder of the university called the Leucoria, and that was the reason why Luther came to town to work as a professor. But when he arrived in Wittenberg, he was not happy. He said, "Oh my God, I'm close to the border of civilization." Wittenberg was a small town with 2,000 inhabitants. He came from Erfurt in Thuringia, 100 miles away, with 20,000 inhabitants, so it was a big difference. He left Wittenberg, went to Rome, but thanks God he came back 3 years later and he stayed here until he died in 1556. So now we will see his home. Yeah, so please follow me to the Luther.